Tesla has begun clearing an additional 170 acres of forest at Gigafactory Berlin in preparation for a massive expansion of the EV factory. The site is in a densely forested area, and the automaker had to clear a large portion of the forest to make room for the plant construction. Some conservationists were opposed to the project because some animal species living in the area could have their habitats harmed, but the automaker was eventually granted permission to clear the area. Welcome to First Class Tech, and in this video, we'll take a look at Tesla's plans for major expansion at Gigafactory Berlin. According to reports from Germany on Friday morning, Tesla is planning a major expansion of the Gigafactory Berlin. Tesla is reportedly looking to increase production output at the German car factory by applying to expand the property's construction limits. According to a German media outlet, Tesla has already prepared an application to clear an additional 70 hectares of land. Tesla currently owns approximately 300 hectares of land on the property in Brandenburg. According to the report, Tesla is already clearing land to make way for a factory expansion. The necessary forest and species protection measures are being implemented or have already been implemented. A request for expansion is being prepared. Tesla has, of course, already fought with German authorities and local residents over the construction of the Gigafactory Berlin. The factory was not approved for production until early 2022, despite Tesla's intention to begin production in late 2021. Environmentalists are already opposed to the expansion. According to the Brandenburg Association for Nature and Landscape, Tesla does not control current production. There are always operational disruptions that endanger people and the environment. Tesla intends to use the new land for a freight station and storage while leaving other areas of the property open in case it decides to expand its manufacturing operations in the future. Tesla wants to keep vacant land on the Giga Berlin property that it already owns available so that it can expand manufacturing operations in the future. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic. Tesla intends to expand the factory to the north in order to increase production capacity. Gigafactory Berlin currently produces more than 250,000 vehicles per year, according to Tesla. The expansion should result in a significant increase in employee numbers. Tesla currently employs around 7,000 people at Gigafactory Berlin, with numbers expected to rise to around 12,000 once production reaches full capacity. With the announcement of the expansion project, Tesla is expected to hire even more workers to supplement its production efforts in Europe. Rumors of another expansion surfaced in May 2022, when it was reported that Tesla would build more land nearby in order to develop a logistics system. Jörg Steinbach, Germany's Minister for Economic Affairs, Labor and Energy, commented on the matter, saying he was pleased Tesla was planning to expand and commit to the region. According to recent developments in Germany, Tesla's construction crews are using a series of trains to transport and deliver gravel to the site, which will be used to build roads for construction vehicles. Crews neared the end of the land leveling process in late March and early April 2020, allowing teams to break ground on the Giga Berlin facility. The construction process was originally scheduled to begin in late March, but the pandemic caused some delays. Furthermore, Musk would not have been able to attend due to travel restrictions that would have prevented him from returning to the United States from Europe. Construction crews are starting to prepare for the facility's initial construction processes, now that the land leveling and excavation, as well as the removal of trees from the area, has been completed. This entails a thorough preparation process that will allow construction vehicles to easily enter and exit the Giga Berlin site itself. The trains appear to be ready to transport gravel and rock for temporary road construction. Although Tesla's other production facilities in Fremont, California and Shanghai, China were both temporarily closed due to the pandemic, it appears that Giga Berlin is proceeding as planned and will not face any construction delays. German politicians have assured Tesla that its project will proceed as planned. Jörg Steinbach, the Minister of Economic Affairs in Brandenburg, and Peter Almeyer, the German Economy Minister, have both expressed their support for Tesla's current project. Steinbach has previously stated that he is willing to use extended exemptions that are normally required by federal law to keep the project on track. Meanwhile, Almeyer believes that Giga Berlin will open on time and will not face additional delays as a result of the coronavirus pandemic. Both economic politicians have stated openly their support for the Giga Berlin project and Tesla's presence in Germany. The cost of the additional land is currently unknown. Tesla, on the other hand, received an unbelievable deal for the 300-hectare property that now houses the Giga Berlin production plant. Tesla paid $45.48 million, or about 13.52 euros per square meter, for the Grünheide property. This was significantly less than what Tesla paid in Shanghai for just 86.5 hectares, which was slightly more than $140 million. The purchase and planning of the site, like Giga Berlin, will have to be approved by the municipality of Grünheide, which may discourage some investors who are aware of the bureaucratic processes Germany offered Tesla. Gigafactory Berlin was repeatedly delayed due to red tape, but it eventually cleared and Tesla was able to begin operations in early 2022. Tesla reportedly proposed to community representatives that the first steps be taken in June. Tesla's plans have been approved by all authorities, including the Strasbourg-Erkner Water Association. The report concludes that construction could begin as early as June 2023. The project has the potential for a lot of debate because the site is still in a water protection zone. A pine forest is currently growing on the land, and Tesla will almost certainly have to replace the fallen timber. A project it promised to complete during the first phases of Giga Berlin by returning the trees threefold. Tesla's first European factory, Giga Berlin, will meet future demand for the company's vehicles throughout Europe. The factory, which began operations in March 2022, is now in the process of ramping up mass production and intends to add a third shift in December 2022 in order to keep the factory operational 24 hours a day. Despite supply chain issues in the spring caused by COVID-19 in China, Tesla continues to actively ramp up production, gradually catching up. Giga Berlin began working in two shifts just a few months after it began operations in the second half of May. Due to delays in obtaining final approval to begin production, the team was able to prepare for work by testing and gaining experience in all production processes, allowing for such a quick start of the second shift. At the moment, the factory operates 16 hours a day and does not work at night, which obviously slows the pace of production ramp up significantly. However, 24-hour operation could begin as early as this year. The rumor that Giga Berlin would begin working in three shifts in July first surfaced at the end of June. This information seemed unlikely at the time, because the introduction of the third shift necessitated a significant increase in the number of factory employees as well as the preparation of production lines for 24-hour operation. As expected, the information remained a rumor, and Giga Berlin continued to work in two shifts after the upgrade, but with a production capacity of 1,200 to 1,500 Model Ys per week. According to Tesla sources, Giga Berlin plans to start operating in three shifts as early as December 2022. This change should allow for the production of approximately 5,000 cars per week, or approximately 260,000 cars per year. Giga Berlin, Giga Texas, will almost certainly be able to produce 5,000 Model Ys per week by the end of this year, or early 2023, according to Musk during the Q2 2022 earnings call. Furthermore, he stated that the company intends to produce 10,000 vehicles per week per plant by the end of 2023, which equates to 520,000 vehicles per year. As a result, Musk is confident that they will reach 5,000 cars per week in Austin and Berlin by the end of this year or early next year, and 10,000 cars per week in both locations by the end of next year. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. What are your views about this Gigafactory expansion by Tesla? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you next time.